Warning, this out of South Tulsa, where police are investigating a break-in that happened at the Cricket Wireless store at 61st and Mingo. And you just saw there the smashed windows on the ground. It is not clear right now if any merchandise was taken. We'll keep an eye on this story for you throughout the morning here on Two Works for you today.